got Doombot versus Nimbus. It's not? Sorry, just going off what it says on my side. I'm not paying much attention, honestly. Lose were quarters. Marth versus Diddy on Battlefield. Let's see what we got. Good shield pressure on that Diddy. Dancing Blade. Good weight. Missing the opportunity there, but catching it right back. Let's see. Bad spot for Diddy. Don't want to be a love Marth on Battlefield right here. Stage. Back air. Not going to be enough to close it out. He's not going to get there in time. And the up smash. Will it take it? Not quite. Battlefield's ceiling is not quite low enough for that. Crossing up a roll, we have quite a high percent on both of these players. That forward tilt is going to take it.
Wasn't even a tip, or was it?
Might have been.
Maybe.
Know.
Who knows? You can never tell with Marth sometimes.
I don't know. The up smash is not going to take it. The DI.
Battlefield keeping him alive.
Battlefield keeping him alive. Again. Going to press him with some peanuts. Not quite working out. Cross up. Running behind his shield, going with the dance blade. Marth is still living at 172%. Smart setup by the banana, and the fourth throw will take Marth's first stock. Leaving that banana on the ledge to limit Marth's options. There we go.
Even game.
He read that up B. Either read it or just out of range for it.
I don't think I've ever seen these two players play, so this is interesting.
I'll say this matchup a lot, honestly. Boom. Let's see.
So if Nimbus was paying attention during Doombot's earlier sets, he's got to know that he cannot get his shield.
Going for that spike, not quite reaching it. Doombot's just out of percent for that.
If Doombot gets a shield break, you better believe that he is going to make darn sure that he does not miss his tipper.
That's kind of the wild card.
It is.
But oh.
Oh.
You saved him.
But
maybe.
Nimbus.
Well. All right.
Was in firm control.
I mean, stuff happens. Stuff happens.
It does.
Hey, we're alive. Don't swear.
He said duck.
Oh.
Yeah, dude. What are you talking about?
Town of City.
What are you talking about, dude?
Here we go.
So, we'll see if Nimbus can reclaim the control that he had that last game. And if he doesn't mess up, I mean, he's got to know, unless he gets discouraged and makes some mistakes, I mean, he has what it takes to win this game.
Yeah, absolutely. He's I mean, for a good solid chunk of that match last time, he was pretty well in control. And here again, you know, showing a firm dominance.
Now, he's just got to be more careful about using his barrels. And I mean, you better believe that he's going to.
Hey, like I said, it happens to the best of us. Best not to dwell on it too much.
You know, during the set with Kamikaze and Nimbus, Kamikaze had a lot of success by turning Nimbus's banana against him.
Yeah, absolutely.
I think that Doombot might do well to exercise some of that as well.
Kamikaze's no stranger to this character either. He did mess with him a little bit. It helps to have characters that are well versed in item play. Helps to have a good solid item game going. Because honestly, definitely. Like, that's kind of how the Diddy matchup goes, regardless of who you are, is using that banana against him.
Absolutely. So Nimbus is going to play it safe. Although Doombot is doing a pretty good job of building up percent here.
Chases the roll. Tries to read an air dodge, doesn't quite get it.
Nimbus understood that he had no reason to air dodge in that situation, and now he gets a jab combo for it, but he falls out of the jab combo, and now they're back to neutral. So this is looking completely different, because Nimbus was in control that last game, and an SD cost it. So Nimbus is...
Marth's kill power without Tipper is a little... Yeah, Marth has a little bit of trouble killing without the Tipper.
That is true.
Even at this percent.
So, after
keep wanting to
games,
call it Ding Dong. And falls out of the up smash. But not that one. Doesn't work, just do it again.
So after two games of little success for Doombot, you've got to wonder if he's thinking about switching characters or if he's just going to stick with what he knows, the tried and true. So
we'll see.
Yep, time will tell. I wouldn't blame him at all for taking his time when thinking about the stage pick and thinking about his character pick. But apparently he's just going to jump straight into it.
You know what you know. Yep. You know, I know from experience, like, even if you have a character in the back pocket, if you get the momentum going with one character, it could definitely hurt you to try to...
I mean, I don't blame him. He's, you know, he plays more than one game, so I don't blame him for sticking to what he knows. I'm sure that, you know, with all these new fighting games coming out, that, you don't have as much time for Smash 4 anymore, but of course we all make time for it.
Absolutely.
And it looks like he's doing well right now. So.
He's. Oh, no.
So he's got to work Nimbus, with this lead.
Nimbus realized he didn't have the safety. Backed out. Interesting. But didn't get punished.
Doombot's in fairly firm control right now. And if he. Nimbus has been shielding quite a bit. If Doombot can catch him. While he's shielding, then that could set him off to a monumental lead.
Yeah.
Whereas right now,
provided he spaces the Tipper for its match. I mean, at this point, at the ledge, even a non-Tipper charge will kill. And not quite. But again, if it doesn't work the first time, just do it again.
And we've seen Nimbus do that multiple times during this set. When they fall out of the up smash, you just use it to get another up smash or another smash attack.
Knowing that a back throw is probably coming from Diddy, besides opts to up B to get out of that situation.
Oh, Lord. Okay, so he gets a
shield
up.
Oh, the up smash. Scooping him up, sending him to the ceiling.
So right now, even though Nimbus has definitely had more control in this set, Doombot is in the lead on the scoreboard.
For now, he's in a bad spot, but makes it back. Let's see.
Ooh. See, Nimbus is fishing. Nimbus is fishing for that up smash. Yes, that's a good decision. But
use it. You see that?
Yeah, he's been poking it. Yeah. He's been poking the banana.
Get rid of it. That's the best option at this point. Because if he trips, it's over. I say.
You know, Kamikaze turned the banana against him, and Doombot's just getting rid of it entirely. I mean, both of the players understand that you just cannot let Diddy have all his tools.
Ooh, the tech shot!
Oh my god.
Oh, that was rough. Oh, that sucks, man.
So Marth did the star KO, right?
I think so. Yeah. Yeah, and Diddy's barrels betrayed him on the corner. Dude, that's the kind of RNG that kind of frustrates people about this game a little bit.
I mean,